from the streets
cometh a man,
a fighter,
doing the best that I can
to survive.
Yes, and it's survival of the fittest. Strive for what is mine, the Lord is my witness. Many believe in what they see,
and I wonder,
what do they see in me? For a man, he must walk alone
to grow
and to bring his knowledge home. School of hard knocks is my alma mater. Lady luck, you know that I got her. Fame and fortune, never a concern.
I got mine,
so to home I return.
Take it back.
Faces. Stood my ground in many different places. Mingled with the rich, a product of the poor.
Poor.
And cash flow and nothing more.
Pride.
I'm proud of where I come from.
Friends.
Sometimes I thought I had none. Life funny and throws many curves.
Confusion.
It gets on my nerves. Never thought about.
Alright, I know I didn't post last Sunday, but I have a really, really good excuse. Here it is.
Sweet dreams are made of this. Who am I to disagree?
Okay.
Travel the world and the seven seas. Everybody's looking for something. Sweet dreams are made of this. Who am I to disagree? Travel the world and the seven seas. Everybody's looking for something. Some of them want to use it. Some of them want to be used by you. Some of them want to abuse you.
Some of them want to be used by you. He killed me! He killed that top guy!
Hold your head up. Keep your head up.
Just talk to her, that's it.
I know what he put you through.
Keep
you know how violent
head
he can be, cat.
Keep your head up. Hold your head up. Keep your head up.
The world is a hungry beast. It feeds on emotion, happiness, love, sadness, hate. There's a series of cycles that are set to continue until the end of time. Here is one of them. So my movie is coming out June 10th. That was just the trailer. Grandma, you got it? Why? Alright, so my movie is coming out June 10th, like I was just saying. It will be live on my channel at 9 p.m. Eastern time for everybody to see. And, that's my excuse for not posting the last couple weeks. I know I shouldn't make excuses, but we put a lot of time and a lot of effort into hurt people. I hope all of you check it out on June 10th, again, live at 9 p.m. Eastern time. How do you like The Office? This is another reason why I haven't posted in the last couple weeks. I made myself this office. I started a podcast on my Patreon, link in the description below. So you can catch my podcast, link below, on Patreon. You can catch Hurt People, June 10th, live at 9 p.m. Eastern on this channel. And you can continue watching this vlog now. Shameless plug. On with the vlog. Today is May 22nd, 2022, 5/22/22.
I'm in Newburgh, New York right now for another wrestling show. Oh God, I hope I wasn't really exposed. I think I'm pulling up to the venue now. Yeah, it's 250 feet away. Here we go. Try not to miss it. It is 93 degrees out. I've been driving here for the past 3 hours with all the windows down. And there, I think that's the venue right there. Right, now I gotta park. This is my third time, I think, wrestling in Newburgh. Kind of getting used to it. Still a little bit nervous every time I do it. This is my first time wrestling in Newburgh alone. Before, I had Angelo come with me, Nicole, my sister. But this time, I'm completely alone. A little nervous. Little nervous. I'm not gonna lie, I'm a little nervous. Just a little bit. Little tiny bit. I'll be fine. I'll see you after. Sometimes life throws you a curveball, and sometimes you're not fast enough to move out of the way of that curveball, and it hits you right upside your head, and it knocks you to your knees. Do you know what life does to you when you get knocked to your knees? Well, I'll tell you what it doesn't do. It doesn't help you back up. It keeps beating you down, and that's exactly what life did to me 6 months ago when I was on my knees. It kept beating me down. Harder and harder and harder and harder till I was on my back staring up at the lights. And that ain't a good look. And it leaves a pretty bad taste in your mouth, to be honest. That's where I was, in a gutter, in a dark place. And then, you know what happened? I got a call from Nivon. And Nivon invited me to New York to wrestle for all you people. You love me, we're in Newburgh.
But I was still in that dark place. I was still in that gutter. And the demons in my head, they were telling me, don't go. You're going to go there. You're going to fool yourself. And it's not going to be worth it. And you're going to look like shit. And you're going to ruin your reputation. And I almost told Navone no. I almost didn't come to Newburgh to wrestle for all of you. And this is the part of the story that I can't fully articulate to all of you, because quite frankly, I don't know what happened. But I realized that I can't just keep letting these opportunities pass me by. And right then and there, I got up off my back, I answered the phone, and I turned around. I'm on my way to Newburgh right now. I like her, she's funny. But I'm gonna leave you with this. If you guys ever find yourself in a rough patch, in a hard place, in the deep water, keep swimming, because you're stronger than the current. And the current will only drag you down to the bottom if you let it. You are all you need, and that is good enough. You are good enough. Woo! Despite what everybody may say, you are good enough. As long as you stay true to your beliefs, and you stay true to yourself, and you do right by you, you will make it to where you have to be, and you will make it to that great place, that destiny, and you will be everything that you thought you would be, because you can do. Woo! I'm Maximus Grimm. I want to thank you for being a lovely audience. And we're asking you, Maximus Grimm, thank you so much. Good night. Thank you for yourself. And thank you.
Alright, I'm gonna try and keep this short and sweet, because that's a crackhead house and it's raining. I had a really good time in Newburgh. Had a really good match. Wow, it's raining. I hope it came across well in the vlog. Crazy day. What am I doing? I gotta go home. My keys.
Vlog over.
Butter and jelly. Disgusting. Look at you with your ice cream in your hand.
Oh, my neck.
End it. It's done. All right.
Cut.
Oh, now there's peanut butter on the camera!